Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. As you can see, we've already started here. And it's been taken straight back. Tolian, Gross, Tolian, Cataldi with a good steal, well played. Rashford hits one. A real chance and a real let off.
Guangzhou Evergrande know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
Be one straight back. Tolian. Lovely bit of skill there. Time to deliver. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Got a chance from here, but not the kindest angle. And that's been lever clear. Now it's Ali, going through, Dele Alli, Ali, that's good defending, very good defending. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Copenhagen have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting, so what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Gross. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Forward it goes. Brushed off the ball there. He gets past his man. Chance! Big chance! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. And he's there to clear it. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Tries to get it forward quickly. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Up to meet it! And a second time! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it. Tries to get it clear. Rashford. Rashford. Receives it in a good position. Dele Alli. With a definite foul there. Can get it clear. Really good feet. hoists it forward. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Fence has got rid of that. Tolian. Defending of the desperate variety. Pulls it out wide. Oh, well, there's something you don't see every day. Gross. It's wrestled off the ball. And the counter is on. Rashford. Rashford goes hurtling down that left-hand side. Rashford. There's a corner, good chance. Copenhagen get it back again. If anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. And it's played forward. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Looking on the right now, what's on? He's got away. Oh, has crossed the line. Oh, real danger here. Forward it goes. Rashford. Oh, he's broken through. Good shot, goal! Oh, denied brilliantly.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Hoists it forward. Gross. And now the breakaway. Rashford. Put behind for a corner kick. This possibly the last play of the half. Gets up to head it! Tries to get it clear. Get that clear. First 45 minutes are... So there you have it. Post-sport half of football. Still had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Guangzhou leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Is back on the way.
Guangzhou Evergrande going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Dele Alli.
Momentary.
Well waited. That has put pay to that. Now the counter. It's good distance on it. And here's Rashford. And he's straight offside. Gets away from his opponent. Guangzhou Evergrande can counter-attack now. Massive leap! He's missed, but not by that far.
Rashford certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Dele Alli. Guangzhou have it back and they can go again. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. The referee's awarded a free kick. Gross plays it forward. Gets the better of his man.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot.
Guangzhou presented with a golden opportunity here
to further improve their position of comfort.
Cool head was needed there, and we got anything but.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Tolian
tries to get it forward quickly. Plays a clever pass. Well, the less said about that pass, the better. Time for changes on both sides, actually. Forward it goes. He's come loose. He's left his man. He gets past his man. That's a good post for goal.
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Diakabi displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Gets away from his opponent. And that's been levered clear.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Here's the Quattro.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
The
Breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and it's 1-0. Gross. Gross drives it forward. Gross.
Copenhagen are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Dele Alli cuts a frustrated figure right now, he just cannot get away. Goes for goal!
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Dele Alli has been caught there, it's a foul. And he's there to clear it.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Very necessary.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a...
Has a goal! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
He's gone for it! In for the follow-up! Chance again? No. All through needs to be good here. Tries a shot! And it's hoisted clear. Oh, good take in a good area. Hoists it forward. Gets the better of his man. It's Dele Alli. And there goes the final whistle. It ended in a draw, draft and draft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, a decent draw, Peter, with a good mix of action and plenty of talking points, and it ended with the right result, in my opinion.
Thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.